Hey there, Cavs fans. As part of the fourth annual Draft Legacy Project, the Cavaliers, along with Andrew Wiggins, are unveiling a brand newly refurbished activity center here at Cleveland Clinic Children's.
I think it's only fitting that an event and a process that started at the Cleveland Clinic courts culminates in an event as beautiful as this at Cleveland Clinic Children's.
After the ribbon cutting ceremony, Andrew Wiggins, Anthony Bennett, and Coach Blatt got to spend a few minutes with the kids inside their new activity center.
Motivated her to sit in the chair as long as she's ever done. So thank you. She's a motivator.
How old?
She's one.
One? Hey, she looks a little happy right now. I'm kind of happy to see that.
Don't do that, Maya. Don't do that.
How you doing? Okay?
Yeah.
Just come along, okay?
Yeah. It's like home here, so it's okay.
I hope this is going to be a very long-lasting relationship between a wonderful basketball team and what I think is a really wonderful children's hospital. Thank you very much.